The completed deck is a very definite shape. It's slightly raised above the garden and is an island. It's made of a mixture of wood and inlaid stainless steel bars. So the chunky three-dimensional effect for this deck has been achieved by raising the whole structure on wooden beams and then cladding in a veneer of stainless steel in a curved line reminiscent of that sardine.